Yes, industrial group projects is one of the flagship events within DMEM. One of the mottos of the University of Strathclyde is to be a place for useful learning. And one of the ways in which DMEM ensures that the student learning is useful is through industrial group projects. So every year we collaborate with around 50 different organizations. So when students sign up for industrial group projects, what happens is they get assigned to a company and they are mentored by a representative of the company and are also supported with academic supervision.
We are developing a project that's going to be implemented in a real world, in a real industry. So basically, it's just like a trial for the next step when we are going to work for a company. So I think it's quite useful.
So the project was with Unilever and more specifically with Padnodo. And the aim of the project was to implement a solution to automatize one of the stages of the production line, which was to put the pots inside the production line. So it was in order to reduce the repetitive tasks of the operator. Some groups worked with startups and some other with really big companies. So you have very wide range of possibilities of companies to work with, and it's of course gives us more skills for the future.
We are part of the DMEM industrial projects. This is a project that we actually sponsor, so we are gold sponsors for the event. So we do surgeries with the students and we get a bit of a feel for the projects, give a tiny bit of advice.